single arm lat pull down, selecting the single hand attachment and selecting your weight, lowering the leg padding to lock your legs in place, reaching up and grabbing that hand attachment. You're going to take a breath in, tighten your core, pull down, driving the elbow back and down, really squeezing your lats at the end, holding that for a second or two, and then raising your arm all the way back up to the top and getting a full extension there of your shoulder and exhaling throughout this movement.